India, the caste system and toxic masculinity go hand in hand. Brahmin and Kshatriya men embody ideal masculinity.
Their position on the top of the caste pyramid allowed this idea of toxic masculinity. If you want to stay healthy, good for you. But wanting to stay healthy and display that you are a violent alpha male do not go hand in hand.
And what is with this pressure to be an alpha male? What are we? Wolves? Just because the traditional norm doesn't mean it should stay. It's time for us to evolve.